New details this noon about a crash on the Parkway East that tied up traffic during the morning commute. And we've learned this is the result of a hit and run. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani has the information just in from police, Marcy.
Yes, Ellie, state police did just issue information that this was a hit and run and they do need your help. It was quite a dramatic crash. Take a look at the video we have from the parkway. This is just before 5 o'clock this morning. Police say the driver of a Suzuki XL7 caused all of this. Investigators say that driver cut between a Post-Gazette box truck and another car, hitting both vehicles as they headed inbound near Edgewood. The Acura crashed and spun out, and the box truck was sent over the barrier and across the eastbound lanes. Two vehicles had to avoid that collision, but they hit into each other. And the traffic backup that followed did affect hundreds of people on their morning commute this morning. If you were in it, you know it. And we warned you about it. Janelle Hall brought you the breaking traffic news on Channel 4 Action News this morning. The backup, of course, at this hour is clear. Now the investigation is beginning. Police are still looking for the driver of that white or silver Suzuki XL7. If you know who may have been driving that car on the parkway inbound right around Edgewood at 5 o'clock this morning, you're asked to call the state police. Reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.